So that's 6,300 K, and here. So right now, right, I'm still hearing that feedback, even though it's a bit reduced. Let me reduce my own mic so that we're not adding to it. Now, it's still ringing a bit, right? But it's reduced. So when I get to this point where, right, as I increase it, it comes out more. Right? Then I drop it down and it's actually reduced. But the issue there now is, it's still feeding back, even when I use my graphic EQ. So that means that I need to drop the volume a bit. That tells you that at this point, right, it is still too loud. So it's more of a general volume reduction, right? And you can see I just dropped it down a little bit, but the feedback is gone now, right?
One thing.
Right? And it's standing directly in front of the speaker.
Right now.
And it's loud.
Loud. Yeah, can you hear me?
Now, let me return this back. Yeah. Come. Okay.
Right.
Okay, it's no longer ringing now. Yeah, so at this level, right, when I feel like five, it's ringing. I drop it down a little bit, and I drop the frequencies that are giving me issues, and that way, I have it still loud,